Hi, Rich Meese here, and one of the sessions I'll be doing at our fall conference is one-on-one training. How often do you as a trainer have to facilitate or train or work with just one person, or maybe a couple of people? We call that one-on-one training or one-on-few training, and in this session we'll be looking at ways to make that more engaging and more effective. For example, did you know that as a trainer, you really can take on two additional roles when you're doing one-on-one training? You can become a co-participant and chat with your fellow participant as if you were in the class with him or her. You can also allow them to become the trainer, where you become the participant and they take over. We're going to share some of those ideas and some of the best ideas we've picked up in our 30 years of working in training. Join me for one-on-one training. Thank you.